Hi, I'm Jeff Goodman and welcome to Scubaverse.com. Today we're going to be looking at the FogCity fog resistant inserts distributed in UK and Ireland by Suunto Diving UK. The inserts come two to a packet, and inside, here they are. These fit then on the inside of your lenses, and you position them, peel off the backing layer, and simply stick them in. If you get it wrong, don't worry. You can, although carefully, peel them off again and reposition. They do say for brand new masks, you are advised to still go through that cleaning process with toothpaste or whatever other way you use. But after that, these should work very well. I've already put two in here, so let's give it a quick try and see how it works. Well, I have to say that's quite impressive. I'm fogged up everywhere except for where the inserts are. So let's try it underwater.
Well, seems to work pretty well. I haven't done any preparation to the lenses before getting in. And there's absolutely no fogging at all. I can see really clearly. That's great. There are a couple of different sizes depending on the size of your mask. Putting them in is easy. Although you do have to be careful that you do situate them right so as not to get little air bubbles trapped as you're laying the film over your lens. As for duration, they reckon a set of these will last a 10-day trip to the Red Sea. So that could be 30 to 40 dives. Well, that's pretty good. That's pretty good for a fog-free holiday, as it were. And quite worth the investment, I think. Yeah, nice. I shall leave these in and see how long they actually last. But at the moment, very good.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please do give us the thumbs up. And don't forget, you can watch more product video reviews, as well as original video content, even before it goes on Scubaverse.com by subscribing to the Scubaverse YouTube channel.